Over here, it's not complete yet, but this is a part of the installation that many folks don't typically see. This is our solar edge inverter right here. This is with the bottom cavity taken off. Basically, what's gonna happen is once the panels get installed on the roof, all the wire is gonna be ran in conduit right to this bottom box here, and it's gonna go in as DC electric, and then after it goes through our inverter, it's gonna come out AC. Once it's AC power at 240 volts, we're gonna feed it right into his main electrical panel there. Then at that point, all the energy utilized by his home will be free, and all the excess will be sold at full retail price back to the utility. Another level of energy efficiency that we did for this gentleman, and this is something that we love to do here at Bison, is we actually changed out his older single speed pool pump for a variable speed pool pump. But we do this for any of our customers with an existing single speed pump because just changing this actually does the work of about 6 or 7 solar panels. When you become more efficient and you actually reduce before you produce, a lot of times we can make sure that customers see faster return on investment and maybe a smaller system size, because the whole goal here is negating all of your electrical use and getting to that $9 bill. It's not important to us exactly how they get there, whether or not it's through adding more efficient appliances, insulation, windows, and things like that, but we offer that advice and that expertise to every one of our clients to make sure that they get the best experience possible and we get to that single-digit bill as soon as possible. This is the aspect of the inverter that a lot of customers don't get to see, and we don't want you to take your inverters apart, but basically this is all off for the installation process so that we can make certain that the right amount of strings and wires get put in here. What's very, very important with the solar edge solution is that it's taken everything that was great about a string inverter and everything that was great about micro inverters and actually hybrided the experience. So you actually get to monitor each individual panel in real time to make sure that it's working. And if one of those panels is in the shade or damaged or something like that, it won't bring down the rest of the string or the rest of the panels in the actual system. The problem with initial string inverters is they were all kind of tied together, and when one went down, it would bring down the entire string. And a lot of times with microinverters, you have so many points of failure that a lot of times you have to do a lot of servicing of the equipment. With Solar Edge, we can actually monitor each one through a DC optimizer that's under each panel. They come in strings, and we can monitor all of it from this little screen right here. That way, should there ever be a problem, we can send somebody here, work right on the ground, and address the main inverter.